I can't believe they renamed the Piston Cup after our very own Doc Hudson.
I know Doc said these things were just old cups, but to have someone else win it just didn't feel right, you know?
Well, Doc would have been real proud of you, that's for sure.
All right, pal. I've been waiting all summer for this. What do you got planned?
Oh, you sure you can handle it?
Come on, you know who you're talking to? This is Lightning McQueen. I can handle anything.